All right, welcome everybody. Is everyone excited for Jeff Dayton and Friends? All right. Well, we are so delighted to have him here in St. Louis Park. We are excited that they are back, and if you haven't done so already, we have more concerts throughout the rest of the summer, so make sure and pick up your summer concert guide. We want to thank the St. Louis Park Rotary for their sponsorship of all of our summer entertainment. So without further ado, let's welcome Jeff Dayton and Friends.
All right, thanks, Lisa. Thanks, St. Louis Park. Hello, everybody. They must have had a sale on $2 seats in the shade up there. Look at that. Down in Jamaica, they got lots of pretty women. Steal your money, then they break your heart. Lonesome Sue, she's in love with old Sam. Takes her from the fire to the frying pan. On and on, he just keeps on trying. And she smiles when she feels like crying. On and on, on and on, on and on. This sits old Jimmy, he's alone in the moonlight. Saw his woman kiss another man. So he steals a ladder, steals the stars from the sky. Puts on Sinatra and starts to cry. On and on, she just keeps on trying. And he smiles when it feels like crying. You know it, and show it. Oh, hold on tight, don't let her say sun on my shoulders, my toes in the sand. Won't let me for another man. But that's okay, I'll just dream and stay tan. Toss up my heart, see where it lands. On and on, I'll just keep on trying. And I smile when I feel like crying. Keep on trying. And I smile when I feel like crying. On and on, 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 on and on. Welcome to the beach party, everybody. It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, the ink stains that you dried upon some night, that keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. And it's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that this world would not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you just tell on my mind. Come on, Ben. I may dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cold in some train yard. My feet are rubbed in coal pile, dirty hat pulled low across my face. New cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind. And Glenn, you're gentle on my mind. Good old Glenn Campbell, you're gentle on my mind. Gary, did you bring your trumpet?
I left the mouthpiece at home.
Well, love is a burning thing. It makes a fiery rain. Bound by wild desire. Yeah, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. Flames went higher. It burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. All the taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. Here I feel for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. The flames went higher. It burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Come on, help us, everybody. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. The flames.
it burns, burns, burns. It's the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Come on, men.
The ring of fire.
Down low.
The ring of fire.
Well, we have a lot of memories of this place. We've played here many, many times under different titles, different groups, different headings, different subject matter. But we always remember the people that were there with us when we do it. And here's one going out to our old buddy, Billy Hallquist. Billy's the guy that introduced me to Steve Goodman. Any Steve Goodman fans? Come on, hippies.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, a Monday morning rail. 15 cars, 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. And all along the southbound Odyssey, train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no names, and the freight yards full of old black men, and the freight guns of the rusted automobiles.
Y'all can help us now.
Good morning, America, how are you? Singing, don't you know me? I'm your native son. The train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Okay, boys, I'm gonna pull an audible. Keep it going. Just down to Tom and Ralph. Hang on. Going up one whole step. Ready? Here we go.
Dealing card games with the old man.
It's just like magic.
Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds that bottle. And feel the steel rails rumbling through the floor. And the sons of Coleman Porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. The mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to that gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all that they hear. Good morning, America, how are you? Singing, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day. Good morning, America, how are you? Singing, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Way down for Steve.
Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Change of cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rumbling down to the sea. And all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again. Passengers will please refrain. His train's got the disappearing railroad blues.
Come on, Randy.
Good night, America, how are you? Sing it, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Thank you. All right. That mentioned Memphis, Tennessee made me think of this song. What do you guys think? We don't need no stinking piano. You know what I'm talking about. I need you guys' help on this one because this is a big old chorus. In fact, most of the songs we're playing today are big old choruses. Like Tina Turner said, we don't do little tiny choruses. We only do big, loud choruses. We don't play anything nice and easy. Put on my blue suede shoes and boarded a plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, the middle of pouring rain. W.C. Handy, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket. I'm as blue as a boy can be. I was walking to Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking to Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis down on Union Avenue. Walked up to the gates Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Well, now security did not see him. They just hovered around his tomb. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. Yeah, I was walking to Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? They got catfish on the table. They got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, be glad to see you when you haven't got a prayer. You got a prayer in Memphis. Well, now, Burial plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood. They took me down to see her, and they asked me if I would do a little number, and I sang with all my might. She said, tell me, are you a Christian child? And I said, damn, I am tonight. I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking in Memphis, yeah, but do I really, I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? Thank you. suede shoes and boarded a plane. Touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues in the middle of pouring rain. Touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues in the middle of the pouring. Come on, everybody. How about the cool crew, everybody? Here's a song about a very toxic relationship. Baby, here I am again, kicking dust in the can wind. Waiting for that sun to go down. What's going on, Louie? Made it up Mile High Drive, hell bent on getting high, high above the lights of town. ALC. You had tequila to make me crazy. Run like poison in my blood. One more night could kill me, baby. Yeah, one is one too many. One more is never enough. There were times I thought you'd win. It's easy to forget, better chase the morning. Then swore I'd never go back again. You had tequila to make me crazy. Run like poison in my blood. One more night could kill me, baby. Yeah, one is one too many. One more is never enough. When it comes to you and all the damage that I could do, it's always your favorite sins that do you win. Come on, Grace Potter. Woo-hoo. You had tequila to make me crazy. Run like poison in my blood. One more night could kill me, baby. Yeah, one is one too many. One more is never enough. Never. Yeah, you had tequila. Yeah, you had tequila. Somebody went up and got us a few lemonades. Thank you so much, somebody. I appreciate that. Hi, everybody. It's so good to be making live music again, oh my Lord. How about it? I actually hugged some people today. And they hugged back.
Quit encouraging them, Jeff. They had a call to get.
Does he want to join the band? Don't say uh-huh, say yes, sir. It is such a great time to be here again, and thank you, St. Louis Park, Lisa, and everybody for making this happen. This is one of our favorite stages in the world because it's like a big family gathering, and all y'all are here, and you make us feel so good. The cool thing about this year is the flowers. Forgive me, Trisha, I don't know what those are, but they're gigantic. Gladiolas? Hydrangeas? It looks like there's more people behind you. It does, doesn't it? First of all, I want you all to please show your love for the guys up here in the band. Mr. Ben Voline over here on banjo and mandolin. The pride of Forest Lake, Minnesota. Yes, and now Nashville, Tennessee. Back here on the percussion, the pride of Minnetonka, Minnesota, but originally Oahu, Hawaii, our HPG, Hawaiian percussion guy, Mr. Ralph Dakut. On the drums, all the way from, oh my gosh, Wisconsin, Mr. Tom Benton. Original drummer with Glenn Campbell with me, by the way. Give him some love for that Glenn Campbell gig. We might do something. On the bass guitar, drove all the way from the St. Croix Valley, the east coast of Minnesota, Mr. Gary Lopak on the bass. And his whole neighborhood. This is everybody in the neighborhood. And their babies. And the pride of Independence, Minnesota, Mr. Mark Bendixson on the guitar. Mark has a fan club everywhere he goes. And Steve, I keep forgetting to ask where you live because it's a different place every time. From South Minneapolis, everybody, Mr. Steve Clark on the winds. Well, you got to keep a step ahead of the law. I know it is. Say it's been a real tough year. Whole lot of good folks have disappeared. Got through some pain, now I understand. Gotta love what you got while you can. Yeah, you gotta sip it slow. Yeah, gonna sip it slow. Count down the wheels when time's on a roll. You gotta sip it slow. Out in that fast lane, it's a hurry up world. Wasting these good days in a big old blur. Gonna do my best to slow it down and live in the here and now. Yeah, I want sip it slow. Yeah, I'm gonna sip it slow. Might all be gone before you know. You gotta sip it slow. That's right. Gonna call a friend, gonna share some love. Do someone a favor, do it just because. This life is short, and as sweet as wine. So fill up your glass, and take your time. Yeah. Yeah, I wanna sip
sip it slow. Yeah, I'm gonna sip it slow. Might all be gone before you know. There ain't no Guinness, ain't no for sure. So if you love somebody, tell them so. And sip it slow. Sip it slow. Oh, think of that person that you've wanted to say something to. Yeah, people, sip it slow. So many people out there that could use our love. So call them up. Make them all cringy, you know. And say, you know what? I've been meaning to tell you all our lives. I love you, man. Doesn't mean I want your butt. It just means I love you. Yeah, we can be sipping slow. We can fix a whole lot of crazy with a whole lot of love, you know. Yeah, come on, people, let's sip it slow. Let's go to church now, sip it slow. Come on and sing it, people, sip it slow. Hey, guitar man, and I came to play. Gonna turn it up loud, cause I like it that way. I got my best guitar and my tennis shoes. Gonna give y'all a taste of my rock and roll roots. So don't be shy when we hit the stage, cause the louder you scream, the better we play. They had a rockin' little time at the show last night. Yeah, the crowd was crazy and the band was tight. Then we packed it all up and we hit the road. I drove all night just to do this show. Cause we love the way the country girls shake, shake, shake. And the louder you scream, the better I play. Yeah, it's a long way home, at least another 1,000 miles. Nobody wants to go. So long, 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 and a long, all right. Yeah, I'm gonna stay on down, down, I'll stay on. If you came to party and you love to play, hey, turn it up loud, Mark. The country girls like it that way. And if you came to party and you like to move, hey, we might just be the band for you. So let me hear you singing now. What do you say? Scream, the better we play. Come on! Well, it's a long way home, at least another 1,000 miles. Nobody wants to go, cause we love to play the country girls shake, shake, shake. Yeah, we're turning it up loud, cause we like it that way. Hey, let me hear you howling, baby,
say. Cause the louder you scream, the better Steve plays. clothes. Now I'm sitting here wondering what a matchbox holds my clothes. I ain't got no matches, but I sure got a long way to go. Steve Clark once again on the saxophone. Oh man, I do want to mention Billy Hallquist again. Gary and I both played with him in the KO band, and then of course all the salutes to Bob Dylan and the salute to Billy Hallquist that we had here. And we want to send some love out to his family and all the folks that loved him and knew him. How many people here remember old Billy? Come on. Billy would stand here with that blonde Gibson guitar and he'd say, throw out those dirty dishes, make known of all good wishes, say goodbye to the landlord for me, sons of bitches always bore me, back up those smelly papers, moldy box of vanilla wafers, adios to all this concrete, gonna find me some dirt road back street. If I can just get off of that L.A. freeway without getting killed or caught, down the road in a cloud of smoke to some land that I ain't bought, bought, bought. If I can just get off of that L.A. freeway without getting killed or caught. Here's to you, old skinny Dennis. Come on, Mark. You're the only one I think I will miss. I can hear your basement singing, soft and low like a gift you're bringing. Play it for me one more time now. Gotta give it all we got now. We got something worth believing. Don't you think it's time we're leaving? If I can just get off of that L.A. freeway without getting killed or caught, down the road in a cloud of smoke to some land that I ain't bought, bought, bought. If I can just get off of that L.A. freeway without getting killed or caught, down the road in a cloud of smoke to some land that I ain't bought, bought, bought. If I can just get off of that L.A. freeway without getting killed or caught. Thank you very much. I'm going to let these boys rest for a minute, and I'm going to do a little stuff, just me and a guitar. Is it sounding okay out there? Okay, good. I love these guys. Hey, cuz. Telly's a little loud. Okay, well, that's the only one without a microphone on it, so it must be really loud. All right. Aren't you glad it's not 99 degrees tonight? Okay, so who did the Twins get for a cruise a couple days ago? Nobody? A couple of ninth round draft picks in 2022? I hope they do better. Mostly I want them to be in contention so I can go, you know, maybe get to go to Met Stadium. What do they call it now? Target Field? Look at me. The last Twins game I was at besides Target Field was Met Stadium. I still think it is. But I never went to the Dome, and I never played Freebird. How about that? I'm proud of that. But I want to be able to go to the Twins' Target Field. I'm hoping that they'll let me sing the national anthem there. I would really like that. I did have the honor, I don't know if any of you know, but I sang the national anthem at Wrigley Field a few weeks ago for the Chicago Cubs. That was a crazy rush. And I'll tell you what, I want to thank my friend Nate Klinger for making that possible. I'm the last guy in the music business, I mean the last, except for maybe Gary, to learn this song, which came out in 1974. And it was one of Jimmy Buffett's 2.4 hits. And we've never played it. Never played it right, anyway. And so I'm kind of excited to have a new song. I learned it during the pandemic. I don't know how many twangsters are here tonight. I can't see. I got to hear you. Make noise. All right. The twangsters would send me messages on Facebook, and I did these things called Live from the Holler. And that's what the T-shirts say on them, Live from the Holler. And that's what we did. We had 150 Facebook Live shows during COVID, just giving away the music and having a good time. And you guys kept me going, and you gave me requests, and it gave me a chance to learn songs like this one. Where's all the hippies here tonight?
Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter rock and roll. And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side.
You couldn't miss that line, four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze.
Yeah, it's been quite a summer. Rental cars and westbound trains. Now you're off on vacation. Something you tried to explain. But honey, since I love you so, that's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey. So much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there'd be no room for doubt. I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I hear it's pretty up there. We could go hiking on Tuesday. With you, I'd walk anywhere. LA has worn me quite thin, and I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday,
come on,
it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side.
Thank you, guys. I really have cottoned up to Jimmy Buffett a little bit here. I really like him. Plus the fact that he's really smart, really successful. I got a buddy that plays in his band, Jim Mayer, the bass player, has been playing bass for Jimmy for, I think, 25 years now. I keep waiting for that call. That's how most of us get gigs in town. And this is one that Kenny recorded, Kenny Chesney. Boy, I loved my days with him. So if you guys have been yearning for a little time down on the beach somewhere, but there's, you know, I mean, when it's hot like this, you got to have some water nearby, right? And the lakes are drying up, so we better go to the big water, I think. There's a blue rocking chair sitting in the sand, weathered by the storms and well-oiled hands. It sways back and forth with the help of the wind. Feels like it's always been there, like an old trusted friend. I've read a lot of books, wrote a few songs, looked at my life, where it's going, where it's gone. And I've seen the world through a bus windshield, but nothing compares to the way that I see it, to the way that I see it, to the way that I see it when I sit in that old blue chair. In that chair I caught few fish and some rays, and I watched boats sail in and out of Cinnamon Bay. I let go of a lover that took a piece of my heart, prayed many times for forgiveness and a brand new start. I've read a lot of books, wrote a few songs, looked at my life, where it's going, where it's gone. I've seen the world through a bus windshield, but nothing compares to the way that I see it, to the way that I see it, to the way that I see it when I sit in that old blue chair. That chair was my bed one New Year's night, when I passed out from too much cruising and dying, and I woke up to 100 mosquito bites, I swear. Got them all sitting right there in that old blue chair. There's a blue rocking chair sitting in the sand, weathered by the storms and well-oiled hands. Thank you, guys. It's such a joy to make music. I tell you what, to be really honest, I don't have the house of my dreams. You see that silver minivan? That's my sixth Toyota Sienna. It's not the car of my dreams. And I don't have the body of my dreams. Sure don't have the hair of my dreams. But I got the life of my dreams. Right between here and here and here. And oh, man. Thank you guys for making that possible. Well, the road runs out like a welcome mat to a better place than the one we're at. But I ain't got no kind of plan. I've had all this done, I can stand. And I got friends out on the coast. Yes, jump in the water and see what flows. We've been saved for rainy days. Yeah, let's count on and be on our way. Cause it don't matter to me, wherever we are is where I wanna be. Honey, for once in our lives, so take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over. Well, this might not be an easy your time. There's rivers to cross and hills to climb. Some nights we might fall apart, and some nights might be cold and dark. But nobody wins afraid of losing, and the hard roads are the ones worth choosing. Someday we'll look back and smile and know it was worth every mile. 'Cause it don't matter to me wherever we are, it's where I wanna be. Honey, for once in our lives, to take our chances and roll the dice. You can be my lucky penny, I can be your four-leaf clover, starting over. Yeah, starting over. Wherever we are is where I want to be. Honey, for once in our lives, take our chances and roll the dice. You can be my lucky penny, I can be your four-leaf clover, starting over, starting over. Hey, starting over. That's Chris Stapleton. Thank you kindly. So, how are things? If this is what they call low humidity, I'll take it. In doing the live shows, one of the other benefits was that I wrote a lot of songs, and I'll do a couple of those tonight, but first I want to do another one of the cover songs that I did not know about, and I think it's an old Hoagie Carmichael song, so if you're into that, hell, you know. It's also one that Willie Nelson recorded with Kenny Chesney. You know, Willie's done a lot of duets, right? A lot. In fact, Glenn Campbell used to say, "Why did the chicken cross the road? To do a duet with Willie." So I'm gonna dig out this old song. And Friday night, by the way, this coming Friday, I will be doing a very special lineup, first time ever. I've got Jordan Headland is gonna play the 9-foot Steinway piano, and Jason Kraft is gonna play a Hammond organ, and me on acoustic, and that's it. And we're gonna be playing crooners Friday night at 8 o'clock, and I can't wait. And if this ain't country, I'll kiss your grits. They call this country now. I mean, I guess if that's country, I'm all for it, you know. Don't you think, Dave? I mean, I don't know what we call this, what we do anymore. This is our music, you know. This is our music. And everybody down to Elsie and Louie and all these other babies, this is your music too. Do you want me to, like, totally, like, change your boy's life forever, Lisa? Just go for it? Okay. And I keep wanting to say Nate, but it's not Nate. Ever. Evan, come on up here. Walk up carefully. Evan, this is your chance. Come on, Evan. Okay, guess not. Well, I guess he's going to stay normal. You know what? I would like to get Steve Clark up here to help me with this one. Steve, could you bring something that plays in the key of D?
I got something that plays.
I bet you do. I'm going to let the guys each get a little feature here. And Steve is a wonderful guy and a wonderful friend. You're welcome. Or as they say, Bukutsi. But we're gonna do one of those. Just play a flute.
Okay.
Yeah, dude. Concert, dude. The guys are really blown away because I actually have a set list. I haven't had a set list since 1982 when I was in a band called High Noon in Phoenix. Okay, ready? Up in the morning, out to my job, work like the devil for my pay. But that lucky old son, he's got nothing to do. Roll around heaven all day. Fuss with my woman. Talk for my kids. Work till I'm wrinkled and gray. But that lucky old son ain't got nothing to do. Roll around heaven all day. Dear Lord above, to see me crying, tears are in my eyes. Send out a cloud, the silver lining. Take me to paradise. Show me that river. Lead me across. Take all my troubles away. Like that lucky old son, I'll have nothing to do. Roll around heaven all day. Mr. Steve Clark. Clark, hey, you want to try that other one? Ben, can you just jam along in E-flat? Here's the thing about Ben. I haven't really introduced you to this man. We met by happenstance in Nashville. Well, actually, we met here, but I found out about him in Nashville because a museum opened up of collectible, incredibly rare guitars and mandolins and things like this. And the opening ceremony, they had Vince Gill and Ricky Skaggs and Ben Vallien. All in the same little lineup. And I went, I want to know who this guy is. If he can hold up, you know, if he can play golf with those guys, I want him on my team. And so I looked him up, and we finally connected up here in Plymouth at a coffee, and then we started working together here and mostly in Nashville, though. And he is playing on the Sip It Slow album. You've got four tracks on there that you're on. And I'm proud as heck of this guy. He's an adjunct professor at Belmont. He's got two major degrees, one in commercial guitar and one in classical viola. And I haven't even heard him play viola yet, so maybe one of these days we'll talk you into bringing one. Would that be all right? All right, so ladies and gentlemen, Ben Vallien. And he just turned 11. Funny once. All right. So this is a song from the new record. This is one of the 6-pound, 8-ounce baby songs that was born during COVID. It's been a year to remember, a year to forget, and a season so perfect, you pray it never ends. Then the darkness creeps in early, like the sun at you down, and you wonder how something so beautiful could ever come back around. You wait so long for your day in the sun. You fight back at time when the time starts to come. You try to pretend it will never be over, so you laugh and you cry, throw it back at the sky. But no matter how hard you try, you know it's the last dance of summer. The lake is still warm and the evenings are cool. All your joy and regrets mixed like leaves in a pool. There's gold in the maples and an ache in your heart as you wonder how London's so beautiful. Your found owner's still in love. Yeah, you waited so long for your day in the sun. You fight back at time when the time starts to come. You try to it will never be over, so you laugh and you cry, throw it back at the sky. So no matter how hard you try, you know it's the last chance of summer. You waited so long for your day in the sun. You fight back at time when the time starts to come. You try to pretend it will never be over, so you laugh and you cry, throw it back at the sky. But no matter how hard you try, you know it's the last dance of summer. Steve is also a member of the beginning of this group. Actually started out, we were called the Huge Band, because Lyle Lovett already had the Large Band, and I had to go for the next biggest thing. And he's been a part of a duo that we call the Hot Night Horns with Mr. Jeff Carver. We want to send our love out to J2. And anyway, so thank you, Steve. Guys, love on Steve in a minute, will you? Nothing like a good banjo player. And Ben is, well, as Glenn would say, you can't tell him from a good one. Glenn Campbell was so hard on people. I brought a guitar to a show one time that I just bought. It was an old vintage Telecaster. Donnie, you've heard the story. And I said, Glenn, how about this guitar I just got? And he looks over and he goes, oh, that's great and everything, but I figured you would have learned to play the first one. All right, here's a song for everybody here who's got a 14, 15, 16-year-old son that thinks his new home for the summer is the sofa. Well, you ain't gonna lay around all summer long. Get a job. No, you ain't gonna sleep in like an old hound dog. Get a job. So get your laundry off the floor, 'cause mama ain't your maid no more. And get your lazy butt out the door, get a job. Yeah, now you ain't gonna eat us out of house and home, get a job. It's about dang time you brought some bacon home, get a job. Hey, you ain't gonna drive my truck, and I ain't giving you a buck. So get your motivator unstuck, get a job. Work on it, boy. Man, huh? Well, you ain't gonna, you've had it easy like a horse in clover, get a job. Yeah, boy, your mills and mills, boy, your days of milk and honey are over, get a job. Yeah, here's your new summertime plans, you're gonna get some dirt on your hands. So pull up your big boy pants, get a job. Yeah, get your laundry off the floor, 'cause mama ain't your maid no more. And get your lazy butt out the door. Tom Benton, why don't you come out here? Original drummer with the Glenn Campbell band that we had together. And it's been so great. We both kind of, I went off to Nashville and he went off to Wisconsin. He's originally from Chicago, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, yes, my brother in heart, my brother in music, and my brother on the road, Mr. Tom Benton. This is going out to Randy and Liz. And big fan of Jimmy Webb. Anybody else? Jimmy Webb, the songwriter. This is a song that he wrote that Glenn Campbell recorded on an album that was all Jimmy Webb songs, except for one. And this song didn't, you know, it's just funny. It was that era in Glenn's life where people had stopped playing new Glenn Campbell songs. They said, we don't need new Glenn Campbell songs. We got all the ones that we've already had. You know, by the time I get to Phoenix and Galveston and all that. But this might be my second or third favorite song he ever recorded. If these old walls, if these old walls could speak, what a tale it'd have to tell. Partisan people doing well. Couple in love living week to week. And rooms full of laughter. If these walls could speak. These old halls. If these old halls could talk. If these things they'd remember. Well, not going down in dinner bell. Children playing at hide and seek from floor to rafter. If these walls could speak, they would tell you that I'm sorry for being cold and blind and weak. They would tell you that it's only that I have a stubborn streak. If these walls could speak. If these old-fashioned window panes were eyes, I guess they would have seen it all. Each little tear inside would fall. For every dream that you came to speak or follow after. If these walls could speak, they would tell you that I owe you more than someone who really loves you. Don't ever go away. That's what these walls would say. And they would tell you that I owe you more than I could ever pay. Someone who really loves you, don't ever go away. That's what these walls would say. Tom Benton. Not only does he play great drums, but he's a killer harmony singer. You want to do one off the record?
Let's try a new one.
Yep, we've never done this before. We're going to try it new. Well, Jeff knows it. He wrote it. I don't know it. But I'm going to follow. Something now.
Are we, is everybody comfortable? Everybody good? I just want to be sure we're on the right track.
I'm comfortable.
Well, good.
Are you comfortable?
I am very comfortable.
We're all comfortable.
I'm comfortable.
It's settled.
Let me start again.
Take two, rolling. She did the dine and dash. I got the goodbye note. Yeah, just like that, she ain't coming back. That was all she wrote. I packed all of my old emotions, a blue shirt and a beach guitar, and I headed out on the ocean to try to heal my heart. And now I'm floating wherever the tide is going. I'll be floating till I get to where I'm alright. I'm letting go of the wheel and a piece of my past. No way of knowing if it'll ever be back. All I know is that there's a new wind blowing. I'll do a little high and low out here floating. It's such a quiet world, so far away from shore, and I'm praying it gets quiet in my head like I've never prayed before. First you ride out upper seas that lasted a good long while, then a little bye-bye breeze blows away your smile. Now I'm floating wherever the tide is going. I'll be floating till I get to where I'm alright. I'm letting go of the wheel and a piece of my past. No way of knowing if it'll ever be back. And all I know is that there's a new wind blowing. I'll do a little high and low and out here floating. All I know is that there's a new wind blowing. I'll do a little high and low and out here floating. Yeah, I'm just floating. Tom Benton on the vocals, everybody. Hey, Ralph, come on out here, brother. HPG in the house. HPG got the cheering section over there. Got the flutterbys over there. Ralph and I met at Woodridge Church, and he was playing, and I was like, man, you are cool. You want to come down to 318? He goes, sure. And that's where it started. And that was some years ago. And Ralph, I think I'm going to go back to 318. I think I was excused long enough. I'll see if I get Kevin Bowe to come down, and just you and me, Kevin. And I could be the sunny one, and Kevin could be the grumpy one. You guys know Kevin, right? I said, Kevin, one time I said, Kevin, what's, I'm trying to put this event together called the St. Paul, or the Minnesota Guitar Summit. I don't know where to do it, and I'm looking around the Twin Cities. I said, is there anything in St. Paul? And Kevin goes, St. Paul, where fun goes to die. So that's why I like Kevin, because he's a good foil. One day soon, sun's gonna shine. You'll be mine till the end of time. We will soar, yes, we will fly. One day soon, you and I. One day soon, life's gonna change. You and I will be as one again. warm embrace, warm embrace. Yes, my love, one day soon. Each day I pray you'll come back to me and open up your loving arms. Oh, baby, you are my destiny. Fill you with all my warmest charms. Yeah, one day soon we will fly. You and I touch the sky. Warm embrace, warm embrace. Yes, my love, one day soon. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-da, ba-ba-da-do, down at home. Sun's gonna shine. You'll be mine to the end of time. And we will soar, yes, we will fly. One day soon, you and I. One day soon, you and I. One day soon, you and I. Thank you kindly. That's Ralph on the percussion. That song was written, that's the only song on my new record. The new one is called Calypso Poet, and Floatin' is on there, and a couple more that we're going to do. This song is on that record, but it was written by my brother, my late brother, Ernie Cruz Jr. He went out surfing one day at Sandy's on Oahu, and he didn't get out of the wave. And man, for a Hawaiian, I think pretty much the ultimate way to go. So there was a great celebration for his life, and I just wanted to honor a brother. You know, he opened his heart to me. He showed me the mana. He opened up the Hawaiian world to me. And like a lot of my kapuna over there, a lot of my teachers did. And I'm grateful for him, and I just wanted to lift his music up one. It was my favorite song, the first one I ever heard him do, and my favorite one of ever. So let's hear it for Ernie Cruz Jr. Ernie, I know you're listening, brother. And his brother, by the way, is John Cruz. And John's the one who wrote, out in the islands, we do it island style. From the mountain to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. You guys know this one? Out in the islands, we do it island style. From the mountain to the ocean, from the windward to the leeward side. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a place that I've heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue and dreams that you dare to dream really can come true. Ooh, someday I wish upon a star
wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Well, troubles smell like lemon drops high above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Yes, and somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why, oh why can't I? Lift your voices down. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why, oh why can't I? HPG in the house on percussion, Ralph Daku. Mark Bendixson.
Thank you.
You ready to do one together, boys? It's that one from George. The one from George. Oh, okay, we'll wait. Okay.
I got swinging doors, a jukebox, and a honky-tonk. My home has a Nessie neon sign.
This is a request, somebody wanted.
Stop by and see me anytime you want to, 'cause I'm always here at home till closing time.
That's how much you get.
Ready? Woo. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo.
Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the spines return into their faces. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, I say, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. 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 Little darling, here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. It's all right.
Almost all here. I want to honor Billy again. We're gonna try to throw an honor around for a couple of. Let's get the rest of the guys up here. Steve Clark, Ben Blaine, Dave Jaffrey. Oh, Dave, what are you doing back there? Yeah, come on up. God bless Billy Hallquist. He gave me an invitation to audition for Kevin Odegaard, and it changed my life. And years later, I asked Billy, I said, you didn't even know me, man. Why'd you do that? He said, because I just had a feeling about you that it was the right thing to do. And look at who I get to still play with here, Mr. Gary Lopak. You come home late and you come home early. Come on, fun big when you're feeling small. Yeah. Come on straight, you come home curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. So what in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You broke the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Elvis had lyrics. I'll just guess. I got a heart that burns with a fever. I got a wicked and jealous mind. How can love last forever? Leave so much left behind. What in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done?
broke the speed of the sound of loneliness. They're out there running just to be on the run. Sorrow across the evil line today. I can't ask about tomorrow. You got nothing left to say. So what new world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? Broke the speed of the sound of loneliness. They're out there running just to be on the run. You broke the speed of the sound of loneliness. They're out there running just to be on the run.
Yeah, Billy. Let me see here. Who can I get for a volunteer to hold lyrics for me? Who wants to be my lyric stand? They have no... Dave, would you do it? Mary will do it. Come on, Mary Jack. Oh, Dave will do it. Come on, Mary. She's so shy. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Jaffrey from Static Jones. And then you can sing with Gary on the mic, okay? We're going to honor Peter Ostrushko next. Old Peter O, Minnesota legend. You guys love and know Peter, don't you? Remember him? Prairie Home Companion, Sky Blue Water Boys. And he played on Dylan's Blood on the Tracks. Now you're going to have to hold it to me. And then you guys, you're as good at that as I am at sound.
Hey, once upon a time, feels so fine. Do the bums of dime in your prime, yeah. And then you, people call, said beware, down, downfall. And you thought that they were all just kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud. After you got the beast crowned, yeah, your next PO.
Everybody sing.
How does it feel? To be on your own, no direction, no, a complete unknown, like a rolling stone. Yeah, well known, just out of school, all right. It's lonely, but you only get juiced in it. Yeah, nobody ever taught you how to live on the street. But now you're gonna have to get used to it.
tramp. They did a nine. Now that it's time you destroy. Staring in the vacuum of his eyes. Saying, do you want to make a deal? In the steeple, all the party people. You got it made. Exchanging trades of gifts and things. Take the diamond ring, babe. You better pawn it, babe. You guys know better than I do. You used to be so amused at Napoleon in rags, the language that he used. Now, oh no, it rhymes with you. You're invisible now. You got no lyrics to conceal. Dave Jeffrey. Way to go, Dave.
Couldn't have done it with us.
Well, I couldn't have done it worse.
I couldn't have done it worse.
Did I prove that I couldn't? You know what? Am I nervous about messing up? Not one bit. Yeah, there's a lot of good quotes about that. Oh, we're gonna. I'm on television too. It's making me nervous. Y'all shut those off while I get my mouth to work. St. Louis Park TV. Thank you for having us on. And this one's to honor Lonnie Knight. He was taller than me when he wore his cowboy boots, and brilliant guitar player here in the Twin Cities. Lonnie told me he passed away also about 4 years ago, 3 years ago. And he was another member of the crew that did all these shows out here. We love Lonnie. We miss him greatly. And I remember right at the end we were talking a little bit, and he said he was one of the staff guitar players at Sound 80, which was the biggest studio here in, where am I, Minneapolis. I almost said Nashville. And he was also a guy who would take road jobs, and he got a gig on the road with some blues artist, I guess. And he came back from his week on the road, and the guys at the studio said, "Guess what you missed?" He goes, "What?" And he said, "Bob Dylan was here and recorded a whole album called Blood on the Tracks." And Lonnie was like, "You're kidding me!" So that was the thing about Lonnie, though. He was everybody's favorite guitar player, and if you got him, you got him, you know, and I would be happy to have him here with us tonight. And so we thought we'd do a little something sort of bluesy and sort of loud. So we say, shall we do it? Get your tenor sax, and let's do a little Stevie Ray! Sun to shine. She's my sweet little thing. Yes, she is. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm her little lover boy. Well, I've got another fine ass wife. Stay with her till the end of time. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. Now I'm her little lover boy. Mr. Mark Bendixson. Go old. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm her little lover boy. Let's break it down for some blues mandolin. Joy. She's my sweet little baby, and I'm her to the end of time. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm her little brother boy. Let's bring it up for Mark. Come on. Lois Soderdahl, you ready to get up here? Come on, girl. Candy, you want to come up and sing? Come on. Get Candy up here. Come on, Lois, call her out. To be mine, we were always having us a real good time. It's just when I thought we were doing all right, she up and left in the middle of the night and did the boogie.
Boogie.
She did the bye-bye boogie.
Bye-bye boogie.
She did the skip town, see you around the ice cold. Don't you know, wham, bam, alabam. That woman everything I got. All she ever gave me was a real cold shot. She left my heart all bruised and broke. Didn't even bother with a goodbye note. That's the boogie. That's the bye-bye boogie. That's the skip town, see you around the ice cold. Don't you know, wham, bam, and a man. Bye-bye boogie. Oh, see. He can't jam, he can't sing. He'll probably wind up all by himself, cause her ice cold heart ain't never gonna melt. That's the boogie.
That's the boogie.
That's the bye-bye boogie.
That's the
skip town, see you around the ice cold. Don't you know, wham, bam, 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 bam. Bye-bye boogie. Yeah, that's the boogie.
That's the bye-bye boogie.
Skip town, see you around the ice cold. Don't you know, bam, 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 bye, bye, boogie. Lois Soderdahl. Grandma singing with the band. How about it, Elsie and Louie? Elsie was jamming along. Did you see that? You want to jam with me? Want you jam? We'll do a little bye-bye boogie. Come on. Elsie's been up here before. She doesn't need it. This is Grandpa. This is Elsie. Ready? Elsie
Raybon.
Now she wants to know where her union scale card is.
I don't think she's leaving.
I have. Well, all right. I know Jason's kids would. All right. Once again, I want you guys to please go around the band with me and just shower these guys with love. This is Mr. Ben Vallien, mandolin and banjo. Next to me, my brother in music for 45 years now.
Yikes.
Golly, since 1976 with Kevin Odegaard, Billy Hallquist, Bruce McCabe, this young kid from St. Louis Park named Bobby Rifkin, who became Bobby Z, and his brother David Rifkin, who became David Z. And we just had ourselves a great big time. Ladies and gentlemen, I love this man. This is Gary Lopak.
Love this guy too.
Mark Bennigsen, I'll tell this story as long as I live. Mark, I called him up one time, and I didn't leave a message. Or maybe I did, but he doesn't typically answer because he's so busy during the day. In fact, your message used to say, please don't leave a message. Just catch me live. And he said, I don't know what you wanted. I don't know what the question was, but the answer is yes, whatever you need for as long as you need it. Mark Bennigsen, everybody.
Way to be.
True story. Like little shrimp in Shark Tales? True story. Sorry, I have movie lines for kids. You guys remember Shark Tales? One or two of you? No, Jeff, just you.
Life of a musician.
I know, but movie lines are so good. And Robert De Niro is the big shark, and this little shrimp goes, true story. Anyway. On the saxophone, on Friday night, he will be the man in black on black with the black. He said he might have to look around for some black clothes. So oh, here's Louie. With no prompting. Oh. Totally ad-lib. That's right. Never planned that moment. Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful, the amazing, the supremely talented and equally wonderful man, Mr. Steve Clark. You got to stand in one place because I'll fall backwards over you and we'll both get hurt. Once I fall down, it takes me a while. Okay, now it's his playground. Whose kids are these, Lois? I know he does. That's wonderful, but I'm afraid something's going to happen.
You're going to stay over here, or?
Yeah, let's do that. See what I mean about ruining their lives, Lisa? This is what I wanted to do to your son. Back on the drums. The first night he played with me, he just came in and played the show at Mr. Lucky's in Phoenix. And the next night he came back and he had all the harmonies worked out for the whole show. Because he's that kind of guy. He's a hard-working man. He's a master mold maker. Disc die maker?
Mold's good.
Moldy die maker. At the Nina Foundry in way out west of the Bagosh, Wisconsin. Mr. Tom Benton, everybody. Great friend, great guy.
You've driven over his work for years.
Yes, you've driven over my work. I make manhole covers.
That's what I was trying to say. Sorry about that. And you've met him earlier, and I love him like a brother. Mahalo ke akua, my brother. Mr. Ralph Dukut on the percussion. HPG. And the supremely talented and very just happy to be here. He doesn't care if I'm calling on him or if he's just being there to be there. And I love the fact that he's such a willing player. And he never comes up to me and says, Jeff, can't we play some good stuff? And he's just a mind-blowing, wonderful. I can't wait to hear you pedal steel and viola and guitar. We're going to get onto that soon. Mr. Ben Vallien, everybody. By the way, Sunday, August 29th, Ben and I will be at the Bob Radio booth at the State Fair. So if you guys are over there doing what I would do, which is get Tom Thumb donuts, all you can drink milk, corn on the cob for 10 cents an ear, right? Or has it gone up? And ride on ye old mill. We are going to be over there at the Bob Radio booth. Bob, my total country, my Bob country, Bob. No bro country, Bob country. So anyway, that's on. What am I saying? Stop talking, Jeff. Use your words. You're on TV. We're to close with this tonight. We are going to close with this tonight. I swear I didn't drink any coffee. I don't walk a straight and narrow. I don't care if people stare. I don't need no criticizing. People try and change my mind. So what? Cause I can't wear somebody else's shoes. I can only be me when I lose. So walk with me, stand by me, and live like we like and we love. We'll ride the tide with sails on high, and fearless and reckless and tough. I dance like I feel it, I call it like I see it, I sing like I was born to do. Don't take me for granted, I stand where I'm planted, and most of all, I stand for you. Cause I live my truth. Yeah, one thing that I've learned from living, some will love you, some won't get rid. No, I'm not yellow, blue, and green, there's a color in between, and I'm it. When you're painted by the master's hand, there's no way to be a different man or a woman. So walk with me, stand by me, live like we like and we love. We'll ride the tide with sails on high, fearless and reckless and tough. I dance like I feel it, I call it like I see it, I sing like I was born to do. Don't take me for granted, I stand where I'm planted, and most of all, I stand for you. Cause I live my I dance like I feel it, I call it like I see it, I sing like I was born to do. Don't take me for granted, I stand where I'm planted, and most of all, I stand for you. Cause I live my truth. Yeah, I live my truth. Thank you so much and good night. We love you guys.